I'm starting a YouTube channel, RV Adventure Explorer.
What is life? What does this life mean to you? Check it from a Rastaman point of view. And you see that life is sweet and what you make it.
For some it is a murder, for I man it's a journey. I tell you if you're not careful, you'll be in the world and lose the soul you have. Here is knowledge, it goes in the world, but take it off. You never know what you got till you lose what you got. It's not a murder. Tell them it's a journey all the time. If you're not careful, you'll be in this world and lose the soul you have. Here is knowledge, let those in the world, but take it off. You never know what you got till you lose.
But alright, I have a workaround. We already know that the cable works, and I found the cable line. The black line in there that was supposed to be for the satellite, it has a fault, meaning it's not connected properly. Something. It is not connected properly. And the other ones up there is for the roof, so we'll worry about that later. But the workaround is this. I tried to hook the cable up to this and then run it and test it, and it's a fault. No problem. So what I did is basically drill a hole at the bottom. I still gonna run this for my TV when I don't have the satellite hook up. Then when I want the satellite hook up, I plug the satellite into this, which I will hook the cable line back here. So by hooking the cable back here, the cable I know is complete in the wet bay. So I can hook the satellite to the cable in the wet bay. And it should be able to work now. So I won't have time to actually test the satellite out until the next time I go out there to the Atlanta Motor Speedway, where I can hook up on power and then I can run everything and test everything and everything like that. Right now I'm just running off a battery right now, and also I can't get a clear view of the southern sky because I have nothing but trees in the backyard. So now I'm about to hook all this up back together, make it nice and neat, and that's it. And clean all this out before my wife see this and trip. I have a workaround. Ahead and put this back together, clean this up, make it nice and neat, and we should be good. So this is the fix around, and everything should be good. All right. First repair that worked. I gotta repair the bunk because it's jangling on the side.
Jangling, baby. Go ahead, baby.
Yeah, it's shaking because the roads in Georgia. Holy snap. Riding in the Dolan truck lane. It's kind of rough, the road. All right. All right, as you can see, I done got it back connected. I'll let you see it. Got it back connected. Got the one bot there. So, I should be able to hook up my satellite dish, and it should work. I will let you know when I do that, and we should be good. So this is my first video. I gotta cut it up, chop it up, and I'm testing it. I'm just gonna put out a short video about this, and then we're gonna go. But I hope to see you on the road.
Get away, get away. Hey, you got to have a passport if you're rolling with me. We can hit Jamaica or we can chill.